Know that I love you. I knew it from the moment I set eyes on you. Well, actually it was the first time I saw you slide tackle a girl and a few yellow cards to follow. As time has passed, I've learned that you are so much more than what meets the eye. You are intelligent, driven, and so much fun to do life with. I promise to always support your stubborn decisions and your quest for new adventures. We have been through so much already, and though I love you so much when times are good, your strength, love, and empathy are my rock when times are tough. I promise to always be there to return the favor. This is another step in our life journey, and I know you are the woman I've wanted, I have waited for my whole life. I promise to always seek betterment in being the man you deserve. Today is the first day of the rest of our lives, and no matter what God throws at us, I promise to always be your shoulder to lean on.
I vow to always listen before I speak. I vow to be your number one fan, no matter what. I promise I'll always remember we are on the same team. I love you with my whole heart and will always remember that we are best friends first. I will promise to remember that cookout milkshakes are always the answer. I know not to leave a Sonic without a Slushie or a Dairy Queen without a Blizzard. I promise to know our foundation was built on love, laughter, and genuine admiration for each other. Those things continue to grow each and every day. I promise to remind you of how strong and smart you are and remind you that I can be funny too and get a laugh out of you when I need to. I can't wait to grow old together and watch you become a dad, gain many more dogs, and always remember to find good in every day because you are the good in every one of my days. I vow to keep God first and I vow to pray a lot because I have prayed for you my whole life. We are so blessed, and even more to have a day to celebrate it. I vow to love you all my life. You're okay.
When I think back on these times and the dreams we left behind, I'll be glad because I was blessed to get to have you in my life. When I look
as some of you know, I recruited Cole and coached him at Campbell, where him and Anna met. And so I've had a fairly unique perspective on their relationship. One of the things we talk about in the recruiting process is that decision isn't just the next couple of years of playing baseball, it's gonna affect the rest of your life. Because he'll meet some of his best friends, guys that standing up for him at his wedding, and potentially meet his future wife at that place. And Anna, this is where I get to tell you thank you for not making me a liar back when I was talking with Cole and recruiting Cole back in 2013. So soon, the real work begins, right? So I'll pass on a brief challenge to you guys. Live your life with no reserves. There is no backup plan. You are now each other's plan A and plan only. Live your life with no retreat. Marriage, life together will bring you challenges and issues from all angles. Road ahead will not always be smooth, but you can rest easy that you'll get through it together. And everything that you've been through and everything that you've gone through has led you to this point today.
I'm so